The two-day supplementary voter registration exercise for the Otjiwarongo Regional Constituency by-election officially started on Monday morning. The Electoral Commission of Namibia's Otjiwarongo Supplementary Registration Supervisor, Jafet Karamata, told NAMPA that the by-election was necessitated by the death of the Otjiwarongo Constituency Councillor, Julius Neumbo. Neumbo died in a motor vehicle accident on 10 December 2019.
Our target is mostly for the people that have turned 18, those that have moved from other constituency to Otjiwarongo constituency, those that also have lost their voter's card, as well as those that are, perhaps have changed their surnames and they want their new surnames to be added onto these cards. The election itself will be taking place on the 9th of March. As you calculated very well, from the 10th, the day the regional councillor passed away, to the 9th, it will be exactly 90 days. And I hope that was the information I have to give to the public. Thank you very much.